All right, what is up, everybody? We are here with Prey, a game that I think is very underrated from what I've heard. I haven't played it personally, but I've heard a lot of good things about it. It came out kind of in that era between sort of where modern shooters started to pop up and old school shooters started to die. I think it came out in 2006. So we're going to give it a go, and we're going to see what it's all about. Tell it's an older game because I can't alt tab, so that's kind of a pain.
The world is full of stories, and from time to time, they permit themselves to be told.
Okay, Grandfather.
What are you looking at? Real tough guy. Can't even tell her you love her. I gotta get off this damn reservation. If she'd just come with me, it'd all be different. It'd all be... Listen to yourself. Who do you think you're kidding?
Tommy, get your ass out here.
All right.
Doesn't anyone ever clean this place?
Somebody having their menstrual cycle there? Adam's apple. Huh. Officer Steve. Okay, so he was here. Looks pretty good for 06. Fart Queen rules. Alright.
Tommy.
Benici? What are you doing here?
I sense great change on the winds. I came to warn
you. Save it, Grandfather. You know I don't go for that shit.
Listen, Tommy. You cannot turn your back on your heritage any longer. It will give you strength.
Strength? For what?
To save yourself. To survive.
Survive? What are you talking about, Benici? Go home.
My place is here. By your side. You will have need of me this night.
Sure. Whatever.
Fucking old man, lol. Backbreaker closed for repairs as of May.
Looks like Jen's running low on Ryan Red.
Jen? Oh.
Sugar and spice. My ass.
Ass. What the? Viking XXX chat, I'll Ragnarok your world. That sounds pretty fun to me. I'll take an axe right off the poop chute. Okay. Some nice little details.
Man, Jen's let this place slide.
Slow night tonight, huh, Sugar?
Not since you two studs showed up.
Studs?
Man, they need some new tunes in this thing.
Well, I'm definitely not making any money on YouTube playing this, but fuck it.
Who picks this stuff?
What? Tommy, you have a shit taste. Good region. Okay, some of these I don't know. Fuck. Ooh, clutch. Okay. Oh yeah, now we're bumping.
Worst Indian casino ever.
Ooh, place bet. Okay, I have 10 credits. Is this drop? Oh, okay, I'd rather play blackjack. Alright. 4 and an ace, which is... it's what, 14? Alright, I'll just roll all of it, actually. It's actually just a virtual gambling simulator. I won, cool, that works. What's this? Okay, so how do I... wait. Wait, do I have to... wait, so how do I maneuver? Or do I have to hit buttons? I might just be absolutely brain dead. Oh, okay, I can control WASD, I see. Oh, so it's essentially Super Mario. Not Super Mario. Oh my god, I'm brain dead. Oh god, they're trapped. Oh, I could have been fine, but I... essentially Pac-Man. That was close. I almost didn't get out of that one. This is intense, holy shit. Oh yeah, level one to annihilate it. Alright, I've had enough of that.
Whoop.
Get that shit out of here. Alright, I'm out of here.
I just got here.
Okay. Beer, yoink. Poke the beer.
That's some shitty weather out there.
Alright, let's go back to Barracuda. Oh, and we'll crank this shit up, too.
Hey, you sell any of that red engine shit? My wife loves that turquoise crap.
This is a bar. We don't sell jewelry.
Hey, maybe she's got something else for sale.
Nothing either we could afford. Drink up, boys.
Here, I have to tell you something.
Alright, yes, m'lady, 1 second.
Hey, grease monkey.
1 second, I'll turn the... okay.
What's up, babe?
Did you come in here for a drink? Or to dump your dirty tools on my nice, clean bar?
Sorry, babe.
Hey! Cleans with Rag. How about a couple more beers
over
here?
Keep them coming, girl.
Oh, Jesus. 2 a.m? What the fuck? Why are we open?
Jin loves you, you know.
She has a hell of a way of showing it.
She is Cherokee. She is bound to this land. Asking her to leave is asking her to give up a part of her soul.
But doesn't she want something better than this?
To be among one's own people. To truly know where you belong. If there is something better in this life, I have not seen it.
That's because you never left.
Oh. Rum and coke.
The Aniwaya sense the coming of the storm.
Annie, what?
Wolves. Something spooked them.
So, did you think about what I said?
Tommy, not this again.
Come away with me. Just for a few days. Off the reservation.
Why can't we just be together here?
You know why. I hate this place. It's a goddamn cage. It's no way to live.
This place is my home. My job is here. My family is here. Do you think you're saving me by taking me away? I'm Cherokee, Tommy. Just like you. You should be proud of that.
Look, I know the tribe's important to you. It's just... it's never meant anything to me.
Hey, Pocahontas, let's have two more cold ones over here.
Last call, boys.
Already?
Oh, hell no, that ain't right.
It's time for you boys to leave.
After you've been wagging that pretty little ass at us? I don't think so.
Hands off!
Tommy,
come
do
on.
Something!
One little kiss, where's the harm in that?
Fuck off!
Ooh, where's that famous Injun hospitality, huh?
Don't touch her.
All right then, Chief. You want it? Come get it.
It's on now.
What? Oh, pussy. Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck you. Hold on, guys. Can we talk about this?
Now you really pissed me off.
All right, let's at least get some music going for this, you know? Oh, wait,
right. Let's see if you fight as good as you talk.
Ow! Excuse me, gentlemen.
Really
alright, here we go. Yeah, fuck off, pussy.
Now you really pissed me
off. Have I?
Tommy, are you crazy? You could have killed them.
Maybe I should.
That's not what I meant. You have to... what the hell?
Interrupt this program to activate the emergency alert system. Please stay tuned for important information. And we're just now getting word that several similar objects are being sighted in the skies over North America. Now this is becoming...
like some foot soldiers. I didn't notice that at first.
Grandfather.
Tommy, I can't move.
Neither can I.
Where the hell are we? What's going on? What are they gonna do to us?
I don't know, Jen. Stay calm. I'll get us out of here. Just give me a minute.
Help! Somebody help!
What the fuck are those things?
Like that one.
Yeah, he's just walking his dog. Normal day. Looks pretty standard to me.
What are you doing?
Oh boy.
Breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil. Uniqua, whose breath gives life to all worlds. Help us in our time of need. Deliver us from evil.
Jen! Stop! I'm trying to think.
Uniqua will hear me.
If there's a great spirit, he's not here.
True. Fuck religion. Brother. Pit of flesh.
Oh, nasty.
Yo, this an asshole. What kind of shit you trying to push on me? Buggy? Buggy?
What the hell is that?
Is that a chicken? Hi, chicken! Wait. Ah! Wait. Hi.
Hey, man, are you okay?
Shit, guess not.
He's doing fine. It's alright.
You're better off this way.
True. Fuck. That guy, he was just like, eh. So, a butthole just spit out chunks. Open up! Oh. What, so? Wait, was that one of the guys that beat the shit out of in the bar? I can't tell. Alright, boop.
This way.
Ah! Alright, he got rolled by the chick. You're some weird looking chickens on this planet. Space station, whatever the fuck. Whatever the fuck it is. I don't care. My god, they love chickens in this place. Yeah, you. Okay. Okay, pussies. Take that. Didn't even stand a chance against this man. Machine of muscle. Okay, I was gonna say. This machine of muscles, but. Oh shit, what the?
Oh, my head!
That's me every morning, honestly, let's be honest. It's 2020, when do we not have a headache? Is this where they film the torture porn, I guess? Maybe? I would crouch, but
what the hell is this place?
be feeding time for him. Earth.
This is impossible.
Those are some weird looking pipes. Very fleshy like too, which I'm sure that's Is that a dinosaur? Oh, I wanted to let the dinosaur out. Okay, I guess I have to go that way.
What are these things? I feel good.
Oh, yeah. Got Jeebus. Oh, okay. Wait. It's going through that. Oh, I see. Oh shit, what the? That was actually a good jump scare. I wasn't ready for that one. Ow! Fuck me. Yeah, take that shit. Hello? I'm a mechanic. I just want to fix your car.
What the hell are they doing to these people?
Wow, that's... Bro, yo, they just juiced that man. This is a really... I'm not sure how this is erotic, but... Seems like an inefficient juicing mechanism. Maybe they have some kinky shit they like to watch. I don't know. That's what you get for worm plaid. I'm wondering if that, I don't know if it sedates them or not, but it doesn't look sedated to me. Alright, enough watching of the juicing of humans for now.
Run, Tommy!
Tommy!
Get out of here!
Help me!
Jen!
Tommy, don't let them take me!
Hold on.
I didn't know humans were fucking lemons.
Grandfather! Oh my god!
Tommy, you must go.
Hang on! I'll try to stop this thing!
Go! Now! I shall await you. In the land of the ancients.
Oh my god, no! No!
Bro, they suck grandfather like a fucking high C.
But you must keep moving. The hunters will be here soon.
What is that anus on the wall next to me, dude? What the fuck? I mean, it looks like you want to put your dick in it, but I don't know if that's the right move.
Oh god, what did I just do?
Oh. No, I didn't mean to!
Same kind of energy as those spores.
Well, that's his problem, not mine. Here, pussy. Alright, fine. I will sponge your fucking bullets, bitch.
Much better than the old wrench.
Was that a child that just got fucking rolled and smoked? Yikes. That man's is dead. Bro, what's with them and the juice? It's weird, this game is like auto-aim. Who's this lead?
That felt weird.
These fucking Roombas? What the fuck? Bro, I don't want to hop down into the juicing pit.
From the high desert in the great American Southwest, I'm Art Bell, and we're going to start the night by opening up the lines. And I can already tell you folks it's going to get very interesting. I'm getting some reports of strange lights in the sky from the Oklahoma area. Our affiliate in Oklahoma City is telling us that the state police, get this, are reporting mysterious lights all over the area, and that they're having a hard time responding to all of the calls. It's going to be a wild and woolly night, folks. I just know it. Let's go to the phones. Call it. You're on the air.
Ow!
Yeah, Art? This Art?
Yes, it's Art.
Yes. Yeah, Art, this is George and Darwin. You won't believe what's going on around here. There's lights all over the sky. I can't believe it.
There's lights in, you mean in the sky right now?
Yeah, right now.
I like how the aliens are listening to Art Bell. Like, what the
everywhere.
Fuck?
Right over my house. They're moving from north to south.
What? Can you tell me what they look like? Exactly what they look like. Can you tell me about them?
There's some blue, blinking ones moving real fast. Some green ones moving a lot slower. And some red. Oh my god! One of them is some kind of a spaceship. It's hovering right over me. It's huge.
That sounds exactly like the reports we got from Oklahoma. Do you have a camera with you?
Yeah, oh man, a bright green light just came off.
George, are you there? We apparently just lost George. I'm going to open up a special line right now for folks in the Garland area. Look, if you're seeing these lights, give us a call and let us know what's going on in the skies over Texas.
Oh boy. So, what's the catch here? Wait. Open up, A News. He's hostile? What are these things? How do I get over to this? I hop down here. The fuck is that? This way first.
How did you escape? Yeah, okay. Calm down.
Oh, hell yeah. Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you. I thought he was gonna stop for a second, but whatever. Fuck are these?
Nasty.
Come here, little grenades. Spider grenades things. Whatever.
Whoa!
Piss off. Ooh, ammo, yoink. Oh. Oh, there's a scope load. Holy shit, this thing fucking dumpsters people with right click. Getting rolled.
Oh, what just happened?
I guess I'm just gonna keep eating. Yeah, fuckers. It's getting rolled on you, they know it. Okay, there's something in that box there. I don't know what it is, but, not super interested in finding out, but I guess, you know. How bad can it be, right? Oh, just one of those losers again. Wrecked. Okay, so he was in, like... Whoa, this is... Bro, this is weird. This is some trippy-ass shit right here. What is this? Whoa.
Oh my god, he's a giant.
Damn, he's thick. What's he doing?
Oh shit.
It's smoked. Quit juicing people. This is what you get. Am I a man on the moon? Except... Am I supposed to go down here? Oh, maybe I am. Okay. Ah!
That was fucked up.
That was a little bit.
No. This is fucked up.
Why are buttholes spitting out goo? Bro. That is... Oh. What is this? Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't trust that. That can't be good for my lungs. Wow! Motherfuckers! Quit spitting vomit acid all over. Fucking dickheads.
Fuck.
I get rid of these. They stop if I... Oh, so I can't destroy... I can destroy them if I hit it. Ow.
Mommy, help me, please!
Jet, I'll find a way
Sir,
to get you off that.
Can I help you? No? Well, if you're not gonna help me,
how
then...
do I stop this?
Fucking rolled.
These bastards will pay, Grandpa. I promise.
Dinosaur! Damn! Fuck down. Wait, just see their watchdogs? Maybe. Oh yeah, they were walking one earlier. I remember that. What the fuck? What are those? What's quick save in this game, by the way? Oh, F5, okay. Quick load. Press F9 to load game, okay. Alright, I get it. Alright, let's pick up his ammo.
Sorry, brother.
Well, if I was in my underwear like that, I would prefer someone shoots me in the head, honestly. Oh, boy.
Oh.
Where in the hell am I?
Oh, shit. God damn. Alright. Okay, well. This place is thick. I hear you. Come here, bro, it feels so weird shooting enemies down that are like below me like that, but I'm like, oh, fucking butthole. Piss off. I get the feeling that's probably not human. They don't look human. I mean, they do, but they don't.
Poor bastards.
What are these, workers now? I mean, so those things do explode. I mean, are they hostile to me even? Oh, so they are hostile if I get too close. Hey, piss off! Sir? Sir? How are you... Say, how are you still functioning properly? It doesn't make a lot of sense. Hey. Hey, you. I have something for you. Yeah, I have something for you. Just roll it over here. Here, take my gift. Oh, what's that? Oh, wait, I need him to see it first. Sir. Oh, what is that? That's, what is this giant ball sitting next to me? Fucking roll. Okay. I like the art style, though. Is there some reason? Oh, this thing lets those. Okay. It's one of those, those hentai things that drops the exploding, testicles, I guess.
Are you hurt? This looks safe.
Yeah. You know what? He'll never remember what happened. What am I supposed to swing this from side to side like I'm a fucking hula dancer? I get the feeling that's not what I'm supposed to do.
It is time to let go of the mortal world, Tommy. Time to become a part of the sacred fire. Let go, now. Come, Tommy. Join me.
Grandfather? What is this? Where am I?
Hey, a burb.
Talon will guide you.
Talon? It can't be.
Silugi.
I saw you die. Where? Where am I?
This is the land of your fathers, Tommy. The land of the ancients.
The land of the... All that Cherokee crap, it's a bunch of superstitious bullshit. I don't believe this.
Your beliefs will soon change.
How did I get here?
Your spirit guide, Talon, brought you here.
Talon? My pet hawk? He's been dead since I was a boy.
All your life you have rejected the ways of your ancestors. Now you must embrace your heritage if you are to survive.
I don't have time for this. Jen's in trouble. I've got to find her.
You must learn the old medicine, Tommy. It is the only way. Let me show you.
He's like a Native American Yoda, and it's kind of sick, honestly. Ooh, what's over here? Something. Oh. Bruh, I did way too much cocaine. That shit ain't good for you long term, you know?
Beyond this door is a test.
Oh, this is the classic ring of fire.
What the hell is this? Let me out of here. I've got to get back to Jen.
You must believe in the old ways if you are to succeed. You must step outside your earthbound shell, Demasi. Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass, through the fire.
Okay.
Good. You may now return to your body. You have learned well. No mortal obstacle can stand in the path of your spirit. You become like Chameleon, who moves unseen, invisible.
Okay, I've passed your little test. Send me back.
First, you must master the bow. You must learn to fight.
Not a problem. The army taught me to kill, remember?
You fought in white man's wars, with white man's weapons. Now it is time to fight with your own. Go to the spirit cave.
How does that not count as fighting? Okay, dude.
This bow is the weapon of your spirit form, but your bow must be replenished. Claim the spirits of your fallen enemies. There is still much to learn. The power of the Dark Ones grows ever stronger.
I don't have time for this. Jen needs me.
As you wish. Talon will guide you. He will become your eyes and ears. Heed his warnings well.
Talon OP. Sir? Gonna have to ask you to step off.
Nowhere.
What? Who said that?
It understands me. Curious. This human is
damn, these guys are OP. Head removal, that ain't enough, apparently. Okay, so I have Spirit Walk, and I have one of those grenades, so it's all like acid grenades, essentially. Feeding station 424. Yikes. So, I just want me to put the ball in the hole.
Put the ball in the hole.
us. It's, what? Oh, damn, he pooped out another one. Ugh. This is, this is not amazing. What the fuck? Oh, I see. So what, they're like feeding these fucking things? Oh, these must be like smaller, like fledgling versions of the big dogs. Huh. I'm... Oh, you can't shoot through that.
Let your spirit carry you where your body cannot pass.
Okay. So... Can I return? Oh, okay. Come here, grenade. Talon, grab it. Talon. Okay. Be nice if Talon just grabbed it for me, honestly, but that's fine. Oh, they're juicing again. God damn it, dude.
Brother, there are enemies ahead.
Wait, come back!
Hider, I thought you'd... Wait. Oh, maybe it's just that's like a generic term. It's not actually... His name isn't actually Hider. Because I'm pretty sure I watched that guy get fucked at some point. Oh, I can't go through there? Okay. Whoa. Okay, so I get Spirit Force back or whatever when I kill enemies, I guess. Hey. Oh, I didn't work out in his favor, wait. Supposed to die there? I don't know.
You're not yet defeated. You must restore your spirit and return to the land of the living. You must battle the dishonored dead.
Okay, so red ones are hell. Well, at least I get it now. Am I supposed to drop down there? Can't tell. So... Wait. I don't think that helped at all, actually. I think that was the opposite of what I wanted to do. Maybe not. Wait. So if I... I get what the game wants me to do. It wants me to put my main body on that, and then my spirit body on the other thing. I think. least I believe so. Yeah, I think that's what it wants me to do. Okay. Key now is just hop down without taking a shitload of damage.
This is definitely weird, but it could come in handy. Maybe Anissi was onto something.
Man, you need to shoot a man while he's in spirit form? That's a low blow. That is not fair play in the slightest. Is this organic threat detected? Heavy weapons authorized.
All right, oh, hell this yeah. Will rock some shit.
Oh shit! What does this do? Can't tell. Get him, Talon. Yeah, look at him. Look at the fuck on him. Is this supposed to be like to grab items? I can't tell. All right. Oh. Ah, okay, so it's like there's energy sources. Okay. Cool. Piss off, tentacles. Alright, thank you, I appreciate that.
Oh, this can't be good.
What? Well, rip Timmy. Turned him into a fucking popsicle again. God damn it. Supposed to be like frost energy or something? Oh, it is. Okay. Oh my. Okay. What? It turns into a solid block of ice and why? Get that shit out of here. Okay.
man.
Oh boy. All right. Okay. So, do I change the gravity? Oh, okay, I shoot it. I see.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
What is it? What floor is supposed to be the main floor in this? Maybe that? I think. That's my guess. Oh, there's a portal up there. Okay. Is this open? No, it doesn't. Okay. Oh, yummy. Okay. Well, the bright side, at least the barf's in that chamber now and not with me. Oh. Excuse me, boys. Get him, Talon. Talon rolling. Oh. Nice aim. Oh, get smoked. This gun's pretty good. What? Yeah, you never had a chance. Troy even thought he could shoot at me. Is there a giant meatball with flesh all over it? And people that run this place, dude, they have some weird shit they're into, I will say that. Hey! I hear Heart playing. Oh, sick! Oh yeah, I'm amped up now. Okay. Damn it. Damn butthole. So, okay. Barracuda. The thing I don't like is I have to use a little bit of ammo every time I do that. Alright, I've had enough of you. Yeah, piss off. Okay, so the he thought it was over, Anakin, because he had the high ground, but little did he know. Oh god, that scared the fucking shit out of me. Whoa. Wait, so there's a blue portal right there. Is that a portal I have to spirit walk through? Ah, okay. Yeah, that's what I had to do. Alright, you guys, I think I'm going to call the video there. Thank you all for watching. I will be back in the near future with some more games. And what do I name this? Big juicing juicing machine. Cause that's where we are. All right. Thank you all for watching. Appreciate it. And yeah, adios.